Energy. It impacts all of us. It always has, and it always will. That's why the U.S. Department of Energy exists, to bring energy and science to the people.
Scientists like her go to work to build the clean energy economy. He studies the tiniest particles in our universe. And these scientists get up every morning to make sure our nuclear stockpile is safe and reliable. Meet the solutions people. These are scientists, engineers, and public servants, people who endure sleepless nights, failed attempts, and countless setbacks to reach a breakthrough.
And they're all part of the nation's premier science and technology agency, the U.S. Department of Energy, home to unparalleled laboratories and unique expertise that have led the world since the dawn of the atomic age. They're the ones taking on the toughest science, energy, and national security problems on the planet. These are problems that are too big or too risky for one person or one company to solve alone. The solutions call for the best minds and the greatest resources.
Solutions like making clean energy available to everyone.
Boosting energy efficiency in our homes and buildings.
Advancing the cars and trucks of tomorrow.
Defending the electric grid through cybersecurity.
Powering deep space missions with isotope fuel.
Accelerating the speed of supercomputing.
Inventing new materials and changing how we make everything. They're protecting America with a safe and reliable nuclear deterrent, cleaning up nuclear waste from the Cold War, even propelling the Navy with nuclear power.
The U.S. Department of Energy is one of the biggest sponsors of research and development in the world, and it opens its doors to over 32,000 non-government researchers each year.
That's how the impossible becomes possible. And that's why this science impacts all people.
From consumers and homeowners, to our teachers and students, industry leaders and members of Congress, from Northern Alaska down to Puerto Rico, every American has a stake in this science.
Building the clean energy economy, studying our universe, keeping our nation safe. The challenges that face us now in energy, science, and nuclear security won't wait.
Neither will the United States Department of Energy.
It's science
for the people.